Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to make a shape in Photoshop. After setting Photoshop, and then we can go to file folder. I have a background image. I drag and drop into Photoshop to open the image. I will use this background image. I press Ctrl 0 to view fits. Next, if you want to make a shape, we can go to the toolbar. If you don't find this toolbar, we can go to Window and Show Tools here. And then we can go down to the shape tool, click and hold. We can find the shape here. For example, we can use rectangle tool to draw a rectangle. Or we can press shift and click and drag to make a square. After drawing the shape, we can find the properties window. And then we can customize the setting of the shape. For example, we can resize it. We can move it. And we can rotate, and we can flip it, and also we can change the color. For example, I change to pink in field color, and we can change the stroke color to white, and then we can change the stroke thickness, and we can change the stroke style to the dotted line or to the dots. I go back to solid color. And also we can make the corner round. If we unlock it, we can make one corner round. And we can click and drag these dots to make round for the shape. This is how we can use the rectangle tool. If we want to draw ellipse, we can use ellipse tool and click and drag to draw ellipse. Or we can press shift to draw a circle. Same thing as the rectangle tool, we can customize the setting by using the properties window. And then we can use the triangle tool. We can click and drag to make a triangle. And we can use the polygon tool to draw a polygon. And we can increase the number of the angle. And also we can change it to star. And we can round the corner. Finally, we can use the line tool to draw a line, click and drag to draw a line. There is an option to add the arrowhead here. We can add the arrowhead and something like this, and go down to adjust the size of arrowhead. And we can add the whole arrowhead to the start and the end. And we can change it to concave. So this is how you can use the shape tool to draw a shape in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.